So what I did here, sin c plus sin d, 2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2, and sin a formula 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2. Now from these two you take common cos a by 2, then what is left? Sin 5a by 2 minus sin a by 2. Again apply formula. Sin c minus sin d. What is the formula? 2 cos c plus d by 2. That is plus 6a by 4. That means 3a by 2. It is coming. Into sin c minus d by 2. That is only 8. 4a by 4. That is only 8. See, you have got right hand side only the arrangement required. And that is the answer. That is equal to right hand side, you have got it.